abandoned house, abandoned house slash mansion, whatever you want to call it. Manchester, Queen's Park, Harper Hay. Sorry guys, zoomed in. So we're in through all that. Maybe the living room, the old living room. Look at that. Old bars. This is the living room. Very old living room. Look. Vandals. Been here smashing the windows. Oh shh. Wanna see the fell through the floor, guys? Well, not fell through the floor, my foot did. And he's where I'm going. Sorry guys, I'm just gonna get a picture of that. Upstairs now, guys. Hole in the window, nature's took over the place. Master bedroom, maybe. Nothing really amazing here. Just the old fireplaces and stuff like that. Looks like someone's been living there. Really old flooring. Nothing really there, guys. Just an old smashed up house. There's exploding with Jake. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. There's apart from this nice master bedroom. No, it was nice, so the vandals got hold of it.
Exactly. Watch your feet then, I mean.
Shoot. Well, I've got on film as well for fell through the floor, couldn't we record him? I won't even delete the footage, it'll go straight to YouTube.
This is another front room, guys.
Oh crap. Look guys, we just got in, well, through a very tight spot, and there's that way in there. Piss take.
So far language.
That's where we got in. The back door, maybe? Or was the back door? Sorry guys, I'm just taking a few pics.
Hope you like the quality of this video. Doing it a bit differently today. No more pictures for you.
Picture. Sorry guys, just taking pictures. that's where we just come from.
Fireplace.
Yeah. Thank you for joining Explorer with Jake. We are with Explorer with Ryan.
You right, guys?
We are in, I think it's an 18th century house. I will do some more research on this. You know the drill. Post notifications, subscribe. Thank you for joining Explorer with Jake. Instagram, Explorer with Jake, if you want to follow me. Explorer with Jake 1, if you want to follow me on there.
Yeah, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and see you on the next one.